In this series of videos, we'll look at the different ways you can view a student's grades. In this video, we will review looking at your student's grades at the course level. This option gives you a more detailed breakdown of each grade and allows you to view your student's submitted work. Once you've logged into your account from Schoology.com, navigate to the top right corner and click on your name. From the drop-down, select the student's account you wish to see. Once again, if you haven't created your account and paired it with your students, please see our video on creating your account. After selecting your student, you are now viewing the student's account. Click on Courses along the top toolbar to see the different courses your student is enrolled in. Select the individual course you wish to see. This will take you to the main page for this course. On the left-hand side of the course page, click on Grades. The next screen will give you a detailed breakdown of all the graded assignments for this course. Remember, when looking for your student's overall grade, to use the total at the top for each marking period. To view your student's submitted work, simply click on the name of the assignment. In this example, we will look at a unit quiz the student has completed. Depending on the type of assignment you view, this screen may look different. For this quiz, we can see basic information such as final grade, current status, how much time was spent on the assignment, and more. If we select the View option, we can see the questions that were on the quiz and how the student responded. Once again, depending on the type of assignment you view, these details may look different, and in some cases, Google assignments may not be viewable.